Nobody pondered anybody. We chatted. No one forced him to do anything. None of that is against the law. A happy coincidence. I was going to the movies, too. I take my job seriously. Everyone profits when you take criminals off the street. Your client sold counterfeit goods. Your client stole a car. He didn't need my help to become a criminal.
Answer the question.
Yes, I supplied the merchandise.
Brought in customers.
Some. Yes. We got promotions and raises. True. No, I have not.
Wasn't it?
I believe so. I'm sorry. What was the question? You're gonna love these. Just got a new shipment. Sneakers, football jerseys, wallets. Yo, I can vouch for them, man. It's all legit. None of this stuff is stolen.
I heard you run them clubs. You a rich boy. But you think you better than everyone. Thing is, I'm still hungry. And that biscuit, it's looking mighty succulent. You looking real pretty with them baby seal eyes.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
How do you get life when you took my life from me? I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't no woman going out here for months at a time unsatisfied. I don't care what they say. They got needs too, damn it. Listen, brother, this girl's probably living foul, man. She's probably still caught up with her ex and don't want to be getting dick from multiple sources. You know, it helps her sleep at night or some shit.
Something ain't right.
Listen, brother, someone else is sliding right up in the home base right after you drop her off. So you just warm it up for the next man. You're the buffer.
Oh, hell no. Don't do that.